Destructive functionality like removing post or comment can be an issue here, since the post will be removed as soon as we click on this button, which can happen by accident. So what we are going to implement is a model that will pop up when we click on this delete button, and from there we can decide, do we really want to remove the post or keep it. So head over to Bootstrap 3 documentation and search for model here. Now scroll down to the live demo and copy this model code here. Now back to the admin posts view, at the end of the HTML code, create a new for each loop. And we want to create a new model for every post. And in that case, we want ID to be dynamic. Now we will also have to import the form inside this for each loop as well. And to tell button that it is about to open the model, we will have to copy these two properties here. Now, we are not able to see the confirmation button, and that is because it is located under the form that has style property of display none. So in this case, we are going to get rid of that. And this time we can see the button. But to make it look nicer, I would get rid of this close button. Great. Now let's see if this removal functionality works in this way. Great. And as we can see, it does. Now, let's implement this on each page where we have removal functionality. Since we are out of comments in today's database, let's create one real quick.